my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love.
In only 4 years as head golf professional at Medinah Country Club, Mike Scully has touched the lives of many people. A PGA professional since 1999, Mike's diverse career has taken him from the gridiron to Medinah's majestic fairways. He is the 54th recipient of the Illinois PGA's Golf Professional of the Year.
Illinois PGA Professional of the Year Award is a reflection of what you've done at your job, how you've dedicated yourself to the PGA of America and the Illinois section, and the beauty of the award is that it comes from your peers. You are nominated and voted to be the recipient of that award by your peers in the Illinois section.
We at Nike Golf couldn't be more thrilled for Mike to receive this award. I can't think of a greater honor than being recognized by your peers. For all of us, we really do celebrate along with Mike because he's been part of the Nike Golf family for 5 years.
I've been fortunate in my career to accomplish many things, but outside the birth of my children, this is the top of the world for me to be honored and recognized by my fellow professionals for hard work and dedication to this great game and to what we do as a profession. I can't put it to words.
Although he was the son of a 4 handicapper, Mike often dreamt of playing not in the Masters, but in the Super Bowl. Fueled by his achievements as a talented football player at Mount Prospect High School and then at the University of Illinois, Mike got one step closer to his dream in 1988 when he was signed as a free agent by the Washington Redskins. After his NFL career was cut short by injury, Mike began to put his degree in hospitality management to good use when he landed a 4th assistant professional position at the Forest Country Club in Fort Myers, Florida. It was at the Forest that Mike would meet his mentor in the golf business, PGA Director of Golf Jim Butler. Mike was instantly hooked as he learned the fundamentals of being a PGA professional.
Jim Butler's the finest golf professional that I know on the planet. An extraordinary club pro, family man, gentleman. Honors the game in the way that I believe we all should, and trained me to learn the business from owning the golf shop to the merchandising concession to setting up tournaments. But the most important thing I think that Jim taught me is that to treat people the way they want to be treated.
Mike was elected to PGA membership in 1999 and 3 years later was named the head golf professional at the Forest Country Club. Thinking ahead, Mike inserted a clause into his 10-year contract with the Forest, allowing him to leave for the head golf professional position at only one other facility in the country, Medinah Country Club. 11 months later, fate intervened and brought the former NFL offensive lineman back home to Illinois when he accepted the head golf professional position here at Medinah.
I remember meeting Mike and him coming in so incredibly enthusiastic. And the question was, you know, because Mike was down at a course in Florida, was how soon can you come here? We were interviewing in January, and that's the height of their season, of course. And he said, 2 weeks. And I'm saying, what do you mean 2 weeks? He says, I can be here in 2 weeks because in my contract, the only way I can break it is if I'm offered the head professional job with Medinah Country Club. With all of his qualifications, enthusiasm, that clause in his contract sealed the deal.
Mike knew the club had the PGA Championship on the calendar in 2006, and the administrative demands would be extremely time-consuming. Not only did he welcome the challenge, but he excelled in providing a most prestigious setting for the PGA's premier event. Mike became the face of Medinah, being seen and heard on television and radio stations throughout the country, the whole time projecting a positive image for members of both Medinah and the Illinois PGA.
He's just been delightful to work with. He's epitomizes professionalism. He has a real grasp of hospitality acknowledges that our role here is that of total accommodation. And that's going to bring about a new environment and experience for the members of Medinah for many years.
In his short time in the Illinois PGA, Mike has been one of the most active members. He serves on the tournament and finance committees, and most recently was elected by his peers to serve a three-year term on the board of directors. Mike was also instrumental in securing Medinah Country Club as host to the Illinois PGA Championship every 3 years through 2017.
Mike's really accomplished a great deal in a short time in the section. His being recognized by his peers as Golf Professional of the Year is a true reflection of his leadership, his service, and his dedication to not only the Illinois section, but to his fellow PGA professionals.
Giving back to the game is a big part of Mike Scully's professional attitude. For 7 weeks every spring, Mike conducts the Sunshine Through Golf Camp at Medinah for kids with special needs. At the end of the program, he brings in Medinah members to play with the kids in an alternate shot event that culminates in a big barbecue. Mike takes great pride in mentoring young professionals. He developed a comprehensive training program to empower them to develop the practical skills and knowledge necessary to enjoy success in the golf business. In only 7 years as a head golf professional, he has seen 12 of his former assistants go into head professional positions of their own. Mike continues to serve his members and the PGA, showing no signs of slowing down. With the Ryder Cup on Medinah's calendar in 2012, Mike's leadership and expertise will be showcased for the entire world to see.
He is so deserving of this award. We couldn't be more proud of Mike, and we toast him, as many others do, in his recognition tonight amongst others in the Illinois section.
Congratulations to Mike Scully, the 2008 Illinois PGA Golf Professional of the Year. Time of my-